Teresa,
yep.
Is it on now?
Yep.
Hi. How are you today?
What's your name, sir?
This is Percy Bell. We're from Oshawa, Ontario. We're at the Ashburn course. This is my friend Perry Vanderveld. As you can see, he's a bodybuilder. He's been training for how many days now?
One
day. He's going for the Atlantic Olympics. This is his son.
Bench press. Zoom in on those muscle legs there.
Dad, my knee is bleeding.
Oh, what happened? Uh-oh, be careful.
Yo, dude.
That's Lewis.
I'm trying for the Ontario basketball team.
Oh, yeah! Scooby-Doo. I got your basketball up. Hi.
Videotape the park and everything.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Dad, where did I put this?
This is Friday afternoon, 1 o'clock. 75 degrees.
Hello,
Ryan. Ryan.
It's Sunday. I mean, Friday.
Move, John.
What's this thing?
I have died and gone to heaven.
Can you get a close-up shot?
John! He just took Ryan's ball.
Am I in heaven?
Or Ryan.
Hey, little boy. Hey, are you an angel?
No.
I think I'm in heaven.
This looks like a fake hand.
He has a ball.
Maggie, doesn't this look like a hand, kind of?
Don't step on my stomach. Where's Adam?
He's on a playground.
You do.
Maggie. Okay, bye. Papa. Papa.
Is it dipping the pool right now?
Do you feel it? Feel it getting hotter?
Yeah. You and me? Just you and me?
No, don't drop it on me.
Anybody want to go for a walk on the trail with
me?
Okay.
Here, Trees.
Wait for an adult.
Wait. Adam will go. He's scared. He won't go by himself.
There's John and Adam. Get a close up with them. Now we're going for a walk in the forest. We're entering it.
We're now entering the woods. And we don't know what we're going to find. We're going to go in the woods.
Huh?
Can you get a close up of the bridge? We are walking into a tree.
I see.
I'm going back.